Alright, so this is the night before we're gonna go play for the Apache Prep Rally, and we actually have a really big problem.
Alright, so, you know I'm Peter Parker. You know who I am, Spider-Man. I don't know if I fit in my suit or not, so I'm gonna go try it on later. No matter what, I'm putting it on though, whether or not I'm Spider-Man or Fat Man.
Alright, so what we mean by that is that since we're gonna be playing a little prep rally for the Apache that's gonna do the start test and everything, me and Kobe, I'm gonna wear my Black Panther suit, he's gonna wear his Spider-Man suit if it does fit. Kenny and Collab are gonna wear their Rey Mysterio masks or whatever they have, and somebody's probably gonna wear Ninja Turtles. We're gonna do a bunch of stuff just like we did this year during football season and stuff, except just with a lot more people.
All mixed together.
Yeah, basically. And so it'll be really interesting. Their theme is Ghostbusters, so that's why he's wearing Spider-Man, I'm wearing Black Panther. So,
Ghostbusters.
We'll see you guys in, tomorrow, which will be like a few seconds.
Good night.
So, yeah, good night.
That'll be the thumbnail.
It's the next day.
Because I am Fat Man. I am Spider-Man.
Yeah. Because last night we did the thing, and now we're doing this thing. We're going to the elementary school that I went to, the best one.
Yup.
And actually, I don't know, it wasn't that great, but it was a good school, I guess. And we're just going to play some stuff for the third graders that are going to do STAAR testing.
Oh,
it's going to be pretty cool.
Hey, wait, what are you recording?
I'm recording now, yeah.
Encouraging moms to take a
all right, so today we got.
I'm dressed up as a daily vlogger. That's why I got a GoPro on, you know, because I'm not a daily vlogger, but I'm acting like I am one.
Got Kobe as Spider-Man, you know, he's a little Spider-Man. Malcolm's just Malcolm. Actually, he's Malcolm X. He's dressed up as Malcolm X. I don't think Val is dressed up as anything. Kenny is Kenny. What is Kenny?
Black.
He's a Ninja Turtle wrestler thing.
Ninja Mysterio.
Yeah, that. Jocelyn's just yeah, she's Jocelyn. I don't know. And then you got Black Panther over here. This looks funny because you can see her hair.
Why are you playing?
At my elementary school?
I'm Batman.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm Batman.
Yeah, when cares of documentation.
Yeah.
She spends a little bit of
everything. I'm stuck. Dude, you got stuck on me. That was cool. I think that actually was Batman.
You mean Batman?
Guys,
Batman.
Can y'all get over to
it's weird. Look at Spider-Man. Why are you crap walking if you're a spider?
So we just got through playing basketball for like 16 minutes, so it was pretty good. I don't know. What do you think?
I won if I made that dunk, but I missed.
No, you won though, so how was the victory?
Yeah, you won.
There. You ready, Spider-Man?
What's up?
You ready?
I'm always ready.
What about you?
To the web.
Black Panther. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna hyperventilate halfway there.
he can't breathe.
I'll put the nurse on standby.
I'm calling for 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Alright, so we just got through watching them play Jeopardy. They were playing Jeopardy, and it was pretty fun. I didn't know, like, any of the answers. Like, they asked one, and it was like, the answer was Penny, and I was like, Brown Tadpole. Because I'm stupid. And it was pretty fun. And yeah, Kobe's over here. I mean, Spider-Man.
I'm Peter. Right?
Peter. Whatever, I don't know. How was it? Was it fun?
It was fun. I was sweating so bad.
Yeah, I'm sweating as crap.
Pulled through.
Yeah. So it was pretty cool. They're putting up their outfits and stuff.
This was fun, honestly.
You should just go to class with that on.
Dude, I wish I could, man. Just walk around.
Where's Kobe? Is he in the restroom?
Yeah, don't go in there.
The way you said it. Yeah, don't go in there. Third graders playing Jeopardy and stuff, and us playing our drums. I don't know, it was pretty stupid.
Yeah, they knew who the first black person to join school was.
So. I know, I didn't know any of this stuff.
It was, who was it? Rudy Franco or something like that?
I don't know, Ruby something. I still don't know, even though I was there. It was pretty cool. I don't know, if you haven't seen it yet, go check out the In My Feelings thing.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed. This was fun. Thank you to Apache for letting me do that, and...
Good job, Bubba. Treyway!